Yes, I know this lighting is absolutely horrible, but we're gonna make it work. So, as you guys can see, I am at work right now, and I was not about to miss this moment in history. It's Lady Gaga. I mean, hello. Like, I need to see this stupid love music video. I have been waiting for this for years, and having to work the night shift was not going to stop me, as you can see. So, this is something different, something new. Yeah, if you know me personally, then you would know that I have been the biggest little monster since 2008. I absolutely adore Lady Gaga. She is such a huge inspiration to me, and she has really honestly helped shape the person I am today. Like, I can't even begin to explain how much this woman has changed my life, and I just adore this woman. She is the definition of an icon. Yeah, I am bursting with energy right now because I'm so excited, and also I'm at work and I'm kind of terrified because I need to get back to my desk before I get fired. But Lady Gaga, I'll risk it all for her, as you can tell. Okay, where is this video? Lady Gaga. It's 12:01 and I'm still not seeing the video, so I'm starting to have a panic, just a little bit. Lady Gaga, what the hell? Oh my God, it's here. Oh my God, it's here. Oh, it's loading. Who cares about Mike Bloomberg? We don't have time for the next president. We need to focus on Lady Gaga. Grammy. Oh, yes. Oh, serve us, Queen. I am so living right now. Oh yes, give us futuristic vibes. Oh, give us body. Venus 2.0! Oh, serve us, Queen. Oh yes. All she ever wanted was love, but it was a perfect illusion! Oh my God. Oh my God. We got Pop Gaga back! Oh my God, I can't. I can't. Oh, we are looking at you, and you look like a goddess, literally a futuristic goddess. We don't deserve. I'll love you forever, Lady Gaga. Oh, this makes me want to shake my tidbits and naughty grits. Sorry, I ain't got no control over my body right now. Oh my God, the choreography is so clean and perfect. Oh. Lady Gaga just bodied me. We are living! I'm about to have a breakdown at work. Wow. I loved it. I loved it. I loved it. I loved it. Oh! I can't. Oh my God, that's such a banger! Oh, that. Oh my God. She is giving us a new pop era chromatic, and I think that she is going to just annihilate all of the competition. I mean, Lady Gaga's back on the scene, so everyone else should just push their albums back now. I mean, that's what I would do. I will never be the same after witnessing that pure pop perfection, the futuristic vibes, the choreography, everything was so perfect. It was art. Oh, I gotta get back to my desk, so I hope you enjoyed this video, you guys. I thought it was kind of cool to get a chance to do something different, and I got to bring you guys to work with me for once. Yeah, I gotta secure the bag, so here I am. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you are so excited for Chromatic. I'm out of breath. Wow. And don't forget to smash that red button before you leave. I would love for you guys to come back so we can do this again. Okay, little monsters, I hope you all have an amazing day and an even better tomorrow. Peace out, little monsters. Oh, the day has finally come. My soul has been fed. Oh.